researchers around the world are developing new devices, collecting data, and proposing solutions to combat many of the most important issues of our time, from climate change to civil infrastructural planning, from energy efficiency to water quality. There will always be a need to collect data in order to effectively monitor and solve these complex problems. The advancements of technology since the 1970s have revolutionized IoT, but simultaneously, developmental costs and technical barriers have limited the creation of many potentially novel solutions.
My name is Sam Mercer, and I'm a co-founder of Eyes and Innovations. My startup team and I share the same concerns, motivation, and hope that many of the complex social, economic, and environmental issues our society faces today need to be resolved before it's too late. However, without the appropriate background training and expertise to resolve these complex problems ourselves, we realize we could take another approach. Instead of competing with those already resolving these complex issues, we were motivated to instead focus on and reinvent the methods that are employed to collect data more reliably, more efficiently, and faster, thereby accelerating their progress.
Eisen has spoken with dozens of researchers in many different fields who each collectively advocated that most existing transmission systems on the market are too expensive, are limited in technical capabilities, and are inconvenient to access. One researcher said their system faces data aggregation dilemmas as their sensors are placed on ships that are out at sea. Dr. Alex Contosta, an environmental researcher that Eisen is collaborating with, echoes these same concerns.
We don't have an understanding of how much the snow cover varies spatially across the forest because we can't measure it. If we had a system that was able to take lots of measurements of snow depth with wireless sensors that we could put out into the forest, we would have a much better idea of how snow cover varies. So these technologies really can revolutionize our understanding of ecosystem processes.
Eisen is developing a system that does not specialize in what data is being collected, leaving that to professionals such as Dr. Contosta, but rather how the data is collected and accessed.
The Eisen system will turn field devices wireless through a pairing console that we are developing. A wireless system will allow users, like Dr. Contosta, to monitor their data and modify their system real-time without having to physically visit the experimental site. Additionally, as many devices are placed in locations that are hard to access, wireless communication will give users a convenient way to handle their system.
The technology we are developing isn't novel, but the accessibility we aim to provide is.
In 2020, we built our first prototype and are planning to begin testing our first field pilots later this year. As we manufacture and market our system for a low price of less than $10 per unit, the costs incurred to finance the system's development will gradually lessen as our system attracts more users.
Soon, our system will be aiding researchers addressing these complex problems through data collection that is reliable, efficient, sustainable, affordable, and accessible. This is Eisen. Thank you.